Hello, it's great to be with you, and I don't think anybody is going to complain, especially about the weather. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is exciting action from the Champions playoffs. It's the Spicy Boys, and they take on the Bulldogs.
Well, they were beaten in their last match, Derek, and I have to say, I was disappointed with their display. Let's hope they perform better today.
And here's the lineup for the Spicy Boys. Jan Oblak stands between the posts. Bernardo Silva plays with Jordan Henderson in the centre of the pitch. And up front today, Diego Milito starts alongside Rafael Leao. Oh, commanding goalkeeping. Jordan Henderson with it. It might still be problematic. Well, they can keep possession now. Takafusa Kubo. And here's the lineup for the Bulldogs.
Well, key to their success today will be the front three. If they combine well, are clever around the box and rotate their positions, they'll cause all sorts of problems.
Well, Diego Milito is quite simply a wonderfully driven striker.
And oh, they're in here, Derek.
I'll tell you what, that really should have been 1-0.
Well, it might be early in the game, but that should have put them in front. That's a golden opportunity.
And the Bulldogs unable to retain possession. An encouraging move from the Spicy Boys. Well, it might still work out for them. Danger averted for now. Hidetoshi Nakata. It's with Asano. Nakata. Sloppy there, Bernardo Silva. Can they get in behind them? Just the challenge that was required. And options in the centre. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. Beth Mead. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. The Bulldogs have possession again. Crossing possibilities. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Itakura. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Milito. Well, the fans really want him to shoot. Terrific piece of anticipation. Well, the last touch came off the defender, so a corner now. Fired over by Henderson. And it's come off the keeper. Better than that, but the goalkeeper was up to the task. Mitoma. Nakata. They do pass the ball with authority. Superb passing from Nakata. And still danger here. But hang on, the flag is up, and the keeper can breathe a big sigh of relief. They're making considerable progress with the ball. Milito. In it goes! The call for 1-0, and that changes the dynamic. So the ball rolling again, with the scoreline standing at 1-0. And the referee playing advantage. Kaoru Mitoma. A very effective challenge put in. A chance to whip it in. This could level it. And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. Now, maybe room here for the counter-attack. Leal, a real opening now. And nearly the perfect break, but no end product.
Well, it's just off target, but what a good counter-attack that was.
Intense pressure. Asano, good work from Spicy Boys to win the ball back.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had much less of the ball, but their attacking play has been really incisive. It's been a really good display from them so far.
Well, that's right, preserving the lead and doing it really well. Determined defending. Getting forward. But timely defending when it mattered. This might be ideal for the counter. Katsuhiro Sakamoto. Wataru Endo. Itakura. Ito. Can he play it in? Nakata. Can he take advantage? And it's a goal. Level again. What a match this is turning out to be. The first half here comes to an end. Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half. The crowd encouraging him to take it on. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. Well, the teams are locked together. Well, it stays well. Plenty of power there, but in fairness, should have made the keeper work. Nicely timed tackle. Rafael Leao. And this is Diogo Jota now. Promising move this from the Spicy Boys. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Intercepted effortlessly. And the referee sensibly allowing them to carry on. Advantage with them. Jota. That is how to keep it out of the net. Joshua Kimmich with the corner. And stopping the danger. Pressure applied. Nakata. Counter-attacking possibilities. Nakata. Can he do it? And danger still. And a time for calm on the ball.
Well, the keeper's made a good save, but you just sense a goal is coming soon.
Jota, can they forge ahead? No, chance missed.
And a big chance at that, Derek. He should have put them in the driving seat there. Well, the stats tell you everything. They've played well, they've created chances, and I think they've been the better team. They now have to convert one of those opportunities.
And the Bulldogs come away with it. Excellent defending. He's in behind. Bulldogs get the ball moving again, and a swift response is required. Ueda. Ayase Ueda. Options in the middle. They do pass the ball with authority. And the defensive intervention there. Just 20 minutes remaining now. It has to be! And it goes! To square the game! What a contest this is turning out! Asano, and the Bulldogs moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Deciding to go inside, doing well to win it back. What can they do from here? Now a decent position, strong hand on that one.
Well, you have to think they're going to take the lead at some point, because they're really looking dangerous at the moment.
And on the front foot again, no let-up from them at all. Good idea. Really top-class goalkeeping from Jan Oblak. A substitution. Delivering it. Good clearance. June Endo. It's with Asano. Katsuhiro Sakamoto. He has time to play it over. Nakata. Nicely blocked. And a struggle for the Spicy Boys to keep the ball. Wataru Endo. Can they nudge in front late on here? Can he put them in front? He does! And with so little time left, that might be the winner. Wonderful drama. Bulldogs being afforded too much room here. And players waiting in the centre. Perfect challenge. nearing the end of the game. The Bulldogs with the lead. They're almost there, Stuart.
Well, what a finale we have here. Both sides have looked good going forward, but Cordy...
Oh, he's given a penalty. Just what they wanted to avoid, given the circumstances. Well, no card handed out. He get and confidently converted. If you enjoy high-scoring contests, this has been the game for you. Tomiyasu. On the ball, Nakata. So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. Still pushing for what could be a winner. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Well, that's it for the 90 minutes, but this is not over, and 2 15-minute periods of extra time to come. So back in business here, the first period of extra time, and it might well come down to mental fortitude. Who wants this more? And a textbook interception. Now the Bulldogs pushing forward with options available. She has options. Oh, and the decision is penalty. A big chance for them to take the lead here. Well, no card handed out, but quite a few upset players out there, Stuart. And in it goes, as coolly as you like. Never in any doubt from the spot. Joshua Kimmich. Now Haaland. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. Now can they counter clinically? Chances on. And the verdict of the officials is offside.
Well, he just gets caught ball watching here. Needs to be more alive. Work harder to keep onside and be ready for the chance.
Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Promising looking attack this from Bulldogs. Chance to play it in. Determined defending. Real chance. In position. Oh my word, there's excellent timing for you. What a challenge. Erling Haaland. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. And space to cross it. Teammate available. Shot blocked, but still alive. Body in the way again. The first period of extra time is over. 15 minutes left. Maybe after that, penalties. We'll see. And so 15 more minutes. We're into the second period of extra time here. Furuhashi. Yui Hasegawa. Effective challenge. And they need to get tighter here. Holland, can he get the level? Well, it really looked as though that was going to be another goal from him.
Well, a chance for his second there. Probably should have done a bit better there, really.
It could be up for grabs. Well, it comes to nothing in the end. An interceptor there. A really top-notch piece of defending. And over the byline, goal kick coming up. June Endo. And teammates to play it to. Just blotting out the danger. It's a perfect challenge.
Well, this game is far from over. They'll probably get one more big chance before the end. The crowd certainly thinks so. Just listen to that noise.
Di Lorenzo. In position. Superbly to take back possession, and still on the lookout for the goal that could be so important at this juncture. Putting the ball back, and off the post. Good ball to switch the play. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Locked together then, these two sides, and on we go now to penalty kicks. And so the penalty shootout about to commence. And as a player, this is when you have to hold your nerve. In it goes! Mental preparation is such a big part of this. Well, dead centre with that penalty. And he's beaten the keeper. So, does she have the mental strength? And confidently converted. That is the moment he would like to airbrush from history. He had to score, and he does. Can he keep his cool? Well, he squandered the chance, and badly. A goal here to finish it. Engulfed by all the pressure, he nevertheless puts it away to win this penalty shootout.
Well, it's a good penalty. He showed a lot of composure there, and overall, they probably just about deserved to win this game.